Oh, I didn't see you there. Just kidding, someone had to hit the record button. I'm just sitting in my professional editing studio and I just realized I've got some mail. Having been part of this YouTube community for a while now, what I've realized is one of the biggest benefits of being part of it is all the friends that you make. Now today's letter comes to me from Ghostma Vlogs. He's an everyday vlogger with, well, all kinds of content. It's really interesting to watch his channel because you're looking at an everyday guy who lives in the province of Ontario. Now, it's extra nostalgic for me because I grew up in Ontario, so when I watch his channel, it's kind of like looking into the past and seeing how everybody lives there. What initially drew me to his channel was his connection with other friends of mine on YouTube, and then I went and checked out his videos and, well, he's actually an interesting guy, so I've stuck with it and I've been watching his videos on the regular lately. One thing to note is that, as of recently, his editing quality has really taken a stride on the upward trend. So anyway, now that I've already said some nice things about him, let's see what he actually sent me. So Ghostma writes, "Hey Pabs Boys, I just wanted to drop you a line letting you know that I really appreciate the support you've given my channel. I really appreciate it. I love watching your vids and look forward to watching the new Clyde Soapbox channel as well. That's here! Wishing you both success in 2017. Well, thank you very much, Ghostma, and I hope we're returning the favor by mentioning you here. One thing I know for sure is these are some really nice stickers. What are these, vinyl? Man, you went all out on these. So, as we do with all the stickers that come into the Roadhouse, they go on to the Beer Fridge Wall of Fame. If this is the first time you're hearing about the Beer Fridge Wall of Fame, well, this is something that we started on Instagram. Actually, this isn't the original Beer Fridge Wall of Fame, so if you see that your name's missing from it, get in contact with me, make sure we'll put it back up there. But yeah, we have all of our friends that we've acquired from YouTube and other places, put it here. So Ghostma, here is your spot. I'm gonna put you front and center, right here. You can keep Thomas company. So if you want to see more, click subscribe. If you're feeling generous, hit that like button. And if you want to be part of the conversation, leave a comment down below. Otherwise, we'll see you in the next one. Am I in the right framing and exposure? How about the focus?